Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Alex. Welcome back to another video, and in this video, we are playing Resident Evil 2. Now, I already played through this game one time with Claire, but I haven't done Leon yet. So, I started the Leon one, but I didn't get too far into it. I only got to where you're just at the police station. So, we're gonna do Leon's story. Our thing, we'll just do standard because I'm not really gonna do assisted or hardcore. I want to do assisted. That'd be nice to just chill and play, but I think we're gonna do standard just because I'm gonna be
You
muting
are
my
putting
mic
up
during
serious
cutscenes,
cash
so.
on us from my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. Sleep. Oh, shit.
No one's around. That's weird.
Just realized I have costumes on, so I'm gonna switch it off just to make the cutscenes so make a little more sense. There we go. Okay. Because I just realized he was wearing his outfit already. And I was like, oh, yeah, I have a skin on. That's right.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey, get off me!
freeze! I'll shoot!
I think we can go around. No, we can't. Oh my god, okay. That's fine. You can... You can just shoot him in the leg one time when he's... And he can't hit us. We're fine. I know how to use a key game. Oh no, we took damage. It's fine.
What the heck?
Oh no, I don't have a knife. Okay, bad start. We can walk over him now, and that's gonna fall over. I believe we can go this way though. We can't. Okay. I forget this part of the game a lot because I haven't played it in a while. So we make it through there. Actually, that's right.
Don't shoot! Get down!
Rough start. Well, we're gonna rough start, but we're fine.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later when we're safe.
Shit.
Come on. Get in. Hold on.
In that cutscene, I never understood why Leon took the police car and not his own car. Like, he... I wonder what prompted him to choose the police car.
Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
I'm gonna skip that because I don't know about the music. Because I just skipped that cutscene.
Attention all citizens. Citywide outbreak. You are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Huh.
here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
You're running. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. I gotta go in the alley. That's right. I done went the wrong way. I forget where to go. I haven't played through the Leon part, so.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
I should be able to just make it. We don't have to worry about these guys.
Hello? Is anybody here?
I'm gonna put that in there. I'm not gonna use any of the bonus weapons this run. Apologies, I keep sneezing.
There has to be someone here. Not good. Find that guy.
Okay. I do have the original soundtrack on in that, so I could get the lion thing now, but I'll wait. So I'm not too sure about what the thing is. I think I remember, but I might be able to get it. But we'll just wait. We'll wait until we get through this section. I'm leaving for vacation in a week, so I'm hoping I can get this playthrough done by then. And I'll be gone for a week, so hopefully I can get this let's play done. I know I haven't completed a let's play yet, so. There was another first aid strike back there, but I don't think we necessarily need them right now. We probably should, because we take a lot of damage. I take a lot of damage in any game, so.
Jesus.
Oh yeah, I have to go the other way first.
Hurry!
Whenever the helicopter crashes, so people will get through there.
Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your
help
hand.
Me!
I got you. Jesus Christ.
Homeboy died. Oh my god, I'm missing my shots. Okay. I'm missing my shots. I forget where the fuse is. I think we'll be able to get that. If it's in here, I'm not sure. I don't think so. Oh my god. I'm taking a hit. I'm getting hit. Never mind, I'm dying. I'm not dying. We're good. We're a tank. I'm gonna use that so I don't die. That's the wrong way. This is a bad situation. Okay. Bad. Bad. Can't go that way either. No, that's not right. This is bad. I have a plan. It's not a good one. Please, okay, thanks. I only wanted that one to hit me. I didn't want to get more than one, because that would have been bad. Wait, no, I don't have to get the fuse this time. That's later. Whoops.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now I'm gonna switch to the original uniforms because I like them better. I just wanted to have it. I'm not. Okay. I don't know how I didn't get that. We're gonna get the lion one first. I think I remember what it is. Yeah, okay. That was right. I thought I remembered what it was. And I'll put it in now, just to save some space.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Oh, okay. I never understood why they did that. Like, why Claire and Leon decide to just look at this guy's face and then say something about it. It never made sense to me. See if I can sneak past this guy. Yeah, we can. Okay, we good. We good. I think I remember what it is. Yeah, okay. MRG? Yeah, okay. I couldn't remember what it was. Yeah, like I said, I'm not going to be using any of the special weapons just because I don't remember this combination to that safe. I don't remember it. I'll have to find it. Okay. I don't want to kill these ones, so I'm going to... Oh. Bad. I'm just gonna loop him around. I want this guy to come this way. No, why is he doing that? I don't want him to do that. We'll just get away like that, I guess. There's nothing down this way, actually. Can't go in there yet. I don't believe. Oh yeah, we can. I just want to get this. And then what's the other one that I need? .106. Okay. .106. Bruh. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know where the buttons are, actually. Like, to get the hit pouch? I'm not sure where they are. God, why do I always do that? I always back out. That guy was bugging out. Okay, we can't go this way yet. I gotta find the key, which I'm not too sure if I remember where it's at. We'll find it though. What is that guy doing? He's still moving for a second. I think I gotta go up. I'm gonna stop. I'm used to Resident Evil 3, how they do the inventory there. We'll board that up. Hey. Alright. I'm gonna leave this episode here, because we're already 26 minutes. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.